Thanks a lot. So the idea is to present you in some minutes a part of history inside our defensive philosophy. We have some success the last 10 years, men and women, area, senior and youth. A big part of this success depends on this organization in defense, and from beginners till high level, we tried to start several years ago with a guideline and to keep this guideline from 9-10 years old till senior, and also for different categories, different levels, not only for the national teams. So a part story with some clips, and a part illustration also at the end with the women team, also with a good illustration. It's our national team, good illustration of the evolution of defensive in the current period. Not only men, but also women. And if you have some questions, please, no hesitation to interrupt. But my idea is to resume with some clips, with some words, key words, about defensive. So don't forget about the defense. Idea is to go, not today, it's the last 15 years minimum, even some of you start a little bit earlier, or a little bit later, about your level, your investment in handball, but now what's important in defense, individually or team organization, is flexibility. Flexibility means not only a question of physical abilities, not only a question of tactical abilities, it's also a question of mental flexibility. All it's complex, and the defender must have this flexibility in their mind. Could be easier later to organize flexibility, tactical flexibility, when we will choose, depending on opponent, when we will choose different strategies. Don't forget also the defender's profiles. Each of you, we saw today, from the beginning, you have different profiles, different efficacy, different skills in defense. Some of you are now very good defender with some power, with strength. Some of the other one are more speed, quick steps, quick reaction. So we must, with you, for example, try to create, depend on your repertoire in defense, create a philosophy inside, if we must play, for example, next Sunday, next week, match, how we can create with this spirit, this idea, this tendency, flexibility within each of you. And don't forget, all this depends on what's happening in attack. An attack, all is quick now. All is quick. Speed, short, quick, quick retreat, quick throw off. All is quick. All the speed. So we must not forget, in defense, we cannot adapt. 90% we will lose the game, even we have a good level. Short history. Inside our parts, you don't know this guy. Very short clip, but Jackson Richardson was starting in our national team at the beginning of 90s, 89, 80, success in 92 in Barcelona, Olympic, and so on. But what I chose this clip, because at this moment we were in defense, completely classical system, defensive system, completely classical, dependent on individual defender, completely classical defense operation with the goalkeeper, completely classical depend on defense to fast break, and so on. And Jackson Richardson arrived You arrived from La Réunion, this home island. Don't know nothing about tactical. Was only interested with the ball. At this moment, we play maybe 6-0 and 5-1 defense, but very classical. And short story with Jack and Daniel Constantini, at this moment head coach, decide to propose to Jack, oh, you are speed, you are interesting, you are interested in the ball, please go stay in forward position, 5-1, and try to cooperate with your partner, depend of classical tensions.
Okay.
And then start match, start training. Never Jackson follow this cooperation. Never. And Jack, Daniel, during 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, still world championship in this in Iceland, where we won the first world champion title. Till two, 3 years, he tried to convince him. And each time, Jackson answered, okay, coach, okay, I follow you, okay. Never during the game, never. But he was able to play against three attackers. The center back, the left back, at the same time, the right back. Always following the ball, always trying to steal. And so success. So after this title, Daniel, meeting with the team, okay, understand what can I do with now with Jack. So Jack, with you. You are forward defender, you play as you want. And you, five, you follow our the game of Jackson. You follow and you adapt. Close defense, zone defense, 5-0 defense, close all the space, but follow and adapt your defense, depend what's happened in Jack. That's a short history, but later we use this individual example as education process. Could be for us, please have a look about each individual skills, each individual profile, each motivation, and depend on it, each is motivation of the players, try to find a good one. do we play this morning? How do we play this morning? Remember? Have a look. The pivot position on opposite side, line. Reduce the space. Be careful about the basic position. Be careful about the pivot and what's happened. What's happened now? Have a look.
Just under 100 cap.
What's happened? So, progression was not good. Basic position, quick movement, quick change, not in good timing. So, immediately, shooting, very good shooting position. You must describe this defense as system. How do you describe this? Which defensive system do you will choose? You can choose. You have some idea? This is 0, 5, 1, 4, 2,
some Champions Cup system from Barcelona from, let's say, 4 years ago, where players, if I'm number two,
yeah,
and then if I defend left back, if left back go in the middle, I follow him.
Like in basketball, man-to-man.
Man-to-man.
Man-to-man, exactly, man-to-man. Don't try to describe this defense as classical system, 6-0, 5-1, 4-2, or any else, 4-3-2-1. Have a look, but basically about individual technical and team tactic, individual defensive intentions, tactical intentions. Describe the situation, depend of individual and team tactic defensive intentions, no system. Have a look about some adaptation. For example, as you see, Abalo. Is it classical? No. What is interesting in the shooting situations? We have a good goalkeeper. Especially outside position. Accept outside shooting position. Accept. Even this would be open, but Thierry Bayard like direct duel. Have a look about individual positions. Have a look about how to cover the pivot of the two pivot position. Just to repeat what we discussed yesterday, very important, adaptability, players, intelligent, collective in defense, collective intelligent, what does it mean, how we can organize this idea, and depend on this main guideline, we try to have this guideline from Talent Center, 15 years old till high level, and if the club are interested to follow this guideline, but it's completely free, depending on the club strategy. French defense from the last 15 years is like this. Even the last 3 years, it changed a little bit, depending on the evolution of the game. Better to prevent opponent's plans. Better to prevent. It shows something in attack, immediately we pre-act. We anticipate our position, our cooperation with the goalkeeper, depend of pilot position, immediately, pre-act. Don't forget French Danmark, friendly match, so sometimes tough. Only friendly match. Have a look about repeat shortly the basic position because of the pivot and so on. Some anticipation because of some passes from the left side to the right side, and then the pivot position changes opposite side. Immediately put pressure, very important, put pressure on direct opponent. Put pressure. Even this is a foul, but at the beginning of the match, perhaps the referee hesitate to give 2 minutes direct or perhaps a yellow card, so it's a good moment to put pressure. Just have a look about some position. How to cover the pivot? Have a look about this. How to cover the pivot position. How to prepare, how to be the very catch priority in the demand of the ball position, how to prepare the opposite side anticipation, and how to cover the direct pass. That's always tempo, a good tempo. How many fouls you saw during this 30 seconds? How many fouls in attack? Zero. So don't stop, please don't stop the attack. Please don't stop the attack. Only no direct shot. No danger, but please accept to continue the game and try to wait what's going to happen. Taking the foul. So close, very good progression. Can you read this? Yes or not? The color is not good. A strategy defense is more, not a fixed system, but depend on the opponent, adaptation to the opponent. Second idea, keep mobility and tactical evolution. Try to keep the advantage. We will see another case. Keep on step ahead facing the opponent. Flexible system, little or not to be identified by the opponent. Very important. Not to be identified. What you see, what you saw, the first clips, is not so easy for the attacker, for the attack, to decide the strategy. Or it's offensive defense. Perhaps we can play with two pivots. Perhaps we can play with one pivot with winger run inside, or so, any tactic, but it's not so easy because any moment the defense is flexible, can change, can propose different depths, different contact, different pressure. So it's not so easy for the attack. Even you are on place, you are mentally, physically ready to attack the attack. Please, no chance for the attack. It's also a mental behavior. If it's possible, interrupt the attack organization and actions. Interrupt means don't stop, but interrupt means push, put the pressure to. That perhaps they will change their strategy to make opponent hitcher in himself. So this is a general global idea about good pressure. Try to put right back in a good position, shooting position. Immediately the defense adapt and depend on the pivot action, this side, quick dissuasion. the same time about each individual position. Each individual position. Step, the movement of the hands, position depends on the goal. So this was this. Remember, it's, it was in 2011, this clip, 2011. Semi-final in 2011, World Championship in Sweden. Have a look about this first part of the clip. What do you see? Depend on some defender. Short history, 2009, 2007. Very good defense, French defense, 6-0, classical, but with some depths. Good organized, efficacy, World Champion 2009. And all teams, because Didier Dina, the best defender in the world at this time, like this, a rock, Ciudad Real, the best defender. And all teams prepare how to beat Didier, how to beat Didier Dina, the cooperation with the central defender. How to beat him, isolate it, hit him, and try to one-on-one or shooting or different shooting position. So the idea was during this period, Didier, now you are all teams prepared, depend on you. All tactics are against you. You have focus on you. It's possible for you if you continue to defend that 6 meter line, we will lose. Or do you accept this? No. But you cannot go out of the 9 meter. Sure, I can go. I can. So during this World Championship, he was always trying to show to all people, I am good defender out of the 9 meter also. That's also a challenge for him. You can see some specific coordination. Have a look about also the foul in defense. You see how many fouls, how many times we stop the attack, and with which kind of foul. Even Didier forward defender, Didier Dina. Come back to Spain. Don't forget Spanish defense, Spanish attack, very good speed and good shooting position. So the idea is to reduce the space front of the back line. This way to pass to the pivot and try to intercept, to steal. You can understand how the intensity, physical intensity is high, and also the mental preparation. what's this, this idea of situational intelligence means that in any situation you must adapt, not only individual but also with your close cooperative partner, but also with opposite partners, always. So you must be at, always in attention. Another idea about situational intelligence, the defender is front of the attacker with ball, he's the leader in defense. He's the leader in defense, and the other partners must adapt the part of the behavior of this leader in defense. You understand the idea? So you can have, you have always different leaders, because the ball, the position of the ball is basic. The danger is coming from the ball position. Each one of defender can be leader in attack, in defense, and always adaptation for depend on the partners. So that's you know. Another idea, we tried to work a little bit this morning about this idea, how to, the quality to read the game. Read the game in defense means how to understand the possibilities of the direct attacker with ball, without the ball, and how I understand his possibilities, his skills, his movements, all his capacities, and how to understand how, when I am the close partner of my leader in defense, how I understand the movement of my partner as leader in defense, and how I understand the possibilities of my direct attacker, and how I understand what can happen if I don't anticipate. So you are always in this idea in defense. Read the game. And when you are especially young, take initiative, don't be passive in defense. Don't be passive, don't stay passive. That's under 21, so 3-4 years ago. You can see the basic position. The basic position, we saw this morning a little bit. Depend on the pivot position, line, more defensive. And immediately a line, and more offensive. That's adaptation. If the pivot change position, immediately must be, if it's possible, one numerical superiority depending on the space, use of space. Which position in the shooting? Long shot, okay, and correct long shot. So, basic idea in defense, talent center under 15, 18 years old, we must know basically 5-1 defense with man-to-man in the men area, women more zone basic defense. tactical. Man-to-man means you are responsible of your direct opponent in your position. When you are in this level, you must know minimum those two defensive systems. But not a question of system, but it's a question to know very well all basic defensive intention, tactical intention, basic tactical intentions. Under 19, you want championship? What do you observe in defense? What do you observe in defense? Cooperation, yes. Yeah. Okay. Quick.
Always good players.
Yeah. And when they decide to put pressure, when they stop, do they stop in defense? Is it possible to choose a different tactic in attack? It's difficult. And from defense, immediately, fast break. First wave, if it's possible. First wave, if it's possible. Under 18, last year, under 18, not the same team. Under 18.
That was for me.
Just illustrations about this guideline. Accept long shot, provoke long shot. And with a good cooperation with the goalkeeper, we have a chance. Under 18, continuing with under 18, training session. Under 18 is 16, 17 years old in a talent center. Training session under 18. You can see idea to put pressure, to use the depth, to reduce the space with the direct opponent. If it's possible, no foul, no important foul. Under 18, match under 18. What do you observe in this clip? What do you observe? The basic depends on the final position, offensive, reduce the possibilities, line. But what's happened? Depending on the position of the line. What's happened? Depending on the position in this area. What's happened? In defense?
They pulled back.
Yes, coming back. Completely the opposite. They must go forward and continue to be offensive, not come back. Resume about flexibility now. Five, six clips about the final strategy in defense. What's happened now? You see, depend of offensive opposite side, what's the solution? Open space, difficult. Control the pivot. Come back in the central position. Sometimes two against one against two, sometimes three against two, sometimes so always flexibility, a quick reaction. And sometimes you can see during the defense attack, by this same attack, change your basic position of defense. Norway, they don't like what Norway don't appreciate. Why? Which idea they don't like? Which they don't like to permanent pressure. They don't like this. If you are able in defense to propose this, you have a chance to win against Norway. If you don't put the pressure, no chance to win against Norway. Which strategy can you choose in this against this defense? It's difficult. You remember the strategy, what depends on this team, the two, perhaps three, the minimum two very good players, center back, after that, and right back with this huge stature, and a long shot from the number four, this player. So you can see any time, try to put pressure on this player, that they can they must play long distance for the game. And now, step by step, you can see the score. You will see at the end which player must take his responsibilities. And you will see what's happening. This is a basic position, opposite side, the ball. Who is now left back? Who is left back? Right back. So who is left back? How many foul in defense? Stop or not stop? Why they don't shoot with long shot now? No way. Why? Space. Now you receive the ball in this position. Not easy to decide if you go outside or inside. Not too easy. Cooperation with the pivot, impossible. And now we are in the last 4 minutes, 3 minutes. Now we are waiting for Oftedal and Mork. That's their now it's time for them. Where are they? Time, score, and strategy in attack. Have a look about the responsibilities of the shooters. Last chance for Norway. You understand the idea, this flexibility along the match, along the history, and we tried from the long way of the education process, still high level, to propose to the girls, to the boys, to the men, women, to improve their abilities, their mental, their flexibility, also in defense, and to try to have a good cooperation with the goalkeeper and then fast play and so on. So to finish, the short clips, two short clips. What's happened with our youngs? What you observe in this clip is a completely beginners club. What you observe? And 10, 11, what you observe?
Fast break.
Mixed, could be mixed also. Boys and girls, no problem. Depend of morphological abilities, no problem. Open. Now, have a look about the last clip. What do you think about behavior or defense as you will see? In defense, especially. Thank you. you can observe different behaviors. Depends especially the white team now and the second team. Second part of the team. What's happened now in defense? What they are doing in defense? And we have also several parents in the hall. We give each one their own player, so they give also additional information. So all of them encourage the white player always foul, stop, foul. And the idea is, if it's short with you, short clip, but this short clip was 10-20 seconds. What do you observe? What do you observe in this part of the clip? What do you observe?
Pressure, not foul. Just pressure, not foul.
Exactly. And position of each defender? Man to man. And try to catch the ball. Always think about to steal the ball in a positive way to catch the ball and then immediately forward, go forward. So we encourage this practice till 6, 7, 8 years old, till late. So I show you short, very short examples from senior team, men and women, and we can, if I select also clips from the clubs, we can observe the same guideline. Idea is to help and to push a positive pressure on the player to also have a good positive impression, feeling in defense, not only in attack. And in any case, when some years later, future professional player, they can adapt in any club. They can adapt in any club. That's our idea. It's not sure at 100%, basically, but that's our idea. We adapt flexibility in any case, depend on your future career. And also, when you arrive in a national team, under 18, under 19, under 21, the coach decide to propose any defensive system, you must be able to adapt. And when, for example, now, during our meeting, technical meeting, we discuss about any strategy against our opponent this evening or tomorrow, we decide together which kind of defense, which kind of tactical organization, which details. And we discuss together how to organize this. The coach prepare with during the training session, during clips, all is analyzed with clips, and those clips are given to each player, and each one analyzes inside his computer or smartphone, so he can also have a better knowledge when he will arrive. In the technical meeting, he arrive not like you without any information. He arrive with a background. And then we discuss and we decide together which strategy. Education also, to have a good analyze, a good theoretical analyze, a good culture for our player and players. It's the same player and players. Defense, yeah. If you have any question, perhaps shortly, perhaps not enough, but I hope you have an idea about this big guideline in our education process. for future playoff, for future international playoff.
There is no question, because it is more competition than a question. Just want to say
it. Okay,
you will ask you later.
Meni je u julu mjesec Batman da će ja se trećem, ali će 20 godina kako sam trener.
In next June I will be 20 years coaching experience.
I jako volim odbranu.
I like the fan so much.
Toliko privlača koliko i napad.
I think it's so attractive like a tie. Even most of you don't play enough defense.
I ovo što sam večeras imao častim priliku da slušam nešto najbolje u mojom
času. It's an honor for me to listen to this, something like one of the best presentations in my life.
Bravo. Za vas bi valjalo da vam da par malo želje, da nema to veze koji je sistem, ko što ste vidjeti.
And I wish you give you some inputs to enjoy playing different, doesn't matter what is the system.
A ne da on danas drži na dva markera da se promijeni, ne znam, gde ste
trenirali. Today, with the two beeps waiting for the candidate to make the defender, we cannot choose defender.
Tako da, malo promijenite shvatanje, ovo je najbolja nacija na svijetu, a vidite koliko se bada.
Preparation is the best combination, and you see how much they think about defense, that can encourage you in the same way.
Mi smo gledali kako Abalo zabije gole, kako se
bada. We didn't watch how Abalo scores, we saw him playing defense.
Ili bilo koliko se
bada. Or any other. Thank you. Thank you.